to stop. Finally, after the 7 nurses and 2 doctors were in the room, they asked me to leave. And about 15 minutes later, they came out.
I have some news. Diana,
naughty bird.
But unfortunately, the baby did not survive. We have her stable right now. We're going to have to send her in for another surgery for the head injury.
Yeah, it's empty now. What are you going
to
do?
This child just appeared to be utter devastation.
Kevin can only hope he doesn't lose Diana, too. But for police, the death of the baby changes everything.
She lost the baby.
That's officially a homicide now.
It's like, now this baby's going to be born. We're here to celebrate this baby being born, not this baby being murdered.
Bedroom Basher has attacked 4 women in the last year and killed 2 of them.
The locations were
give up on that thing.
In Orange County. And so the local authorities realized that they had a serial rapist murderer in their hands.
Could Diana's case also be the work of the notorious serial rapist and killer? There's no time to lose. Cops need to catch him.